everyone. I'm Daniela, your independent Scentsy consultant, and I am here to talk about our products that are not things you have to plug in. So we have a bunch of things that I'm going to talk about. The first one, I will put a picture right here if I can. I don't know how to do that. I will figure it out. We have fragrance flowers. I do not have a fragrance flower yet. I'm still trying to figure out how I would do that because I have warmers in every room, so I feel like you wouldn't smell it, but I'm probably gonna get one soon and we'll test it out and see what I think. Fragrance flowers, from what I've heard, are amazing though. People put them in like walkways, like when you come into the house, the foyer. I don't know how you say that, but they'll put one like there where it's like right when you first walk in, especially if there's no plugs around or somewhere like that. And fragrance flowers are essentially, it's oil in a little jar. It's kind of like a reed diffuser, but it has a wick, like a fabric wick, and then it's a little flower essentially. So it's a cute little diffuser. And they are $16. They come in a ton of different scents, and you can get 3 for $45 also. So you actually end up saving $3 that way. Usually it's one. You end up saving $3 that way. So that is our fragrance flowers. Those are really pretty. They have a lot of different ones for the different holidays. They had like a poinsettia one, and they had a sunflower one during the harvest collection, which I was really sad that I didn't get. I think I can get it now. I think they restocked it, but those were super cute, and I love sunflowers, so I might look into that and see if I can get one of those. Next up is car bars. So our car bars look like this. They're just in our traditional shape, and they are similar to our dryer discs, very similar. And they hang, you can just hang it from like your, what's that called? Your rearview mirror. You can just hang it from there and it will disperse the scent. These are $6. You can get 3 for $17 or 6 for $30. And then what else do we have here? Ooh, room spray. This is one of my favorites. I love room spray. Our room spray looks like this. And it seems small, but like these things last forever. They last forever. So it is a little, it really doesn't like to focus, especially when it's a smaller product. Okay, not gonna focus. It has a little spray, and these are $8. They come in a ton of scents. What I've seen some people do is use these matching a scent circle and spray their scent circle with it when the scent circle no longer has a scent. So I thought that was a great idea. But these are also great to put in bathrooms, especially if you have like guests a lot, even in a bedroom, to put it like on a nightstand in a guest room. The room sprays are $8, and you can get 3 for $23 and 6 for $40. Next up is a scent circle. So these are a good thing to match up with the same scent. Make sure it's the same scent. This one is baked apple pie. It's what the scent circle looks like. These are just like your traditional scent hanging from the rearview mirror things that, you know, everybody uses, the little trees or whatever. Ours are circles. Sometimes we have cute little ones for different holidays or different special scents or something like that. These are great to put in your rearview mirror. And they last about 2 weeks. You can switch them out really quickly. They're relatively cheap, especially if you get a bunch. You can just switch them out and get new scents. So that is the scent circles. And we have scent packs. Scent packs are cool because they are the fragrance beads that are in our scent pods inside these little packs. And on this side, you can see there's like holes so you can smell it. These are great for cars. I used to put this in my car until I got my mini fan diffuser, but I used to put these under my seat in my car and they last forever. They're great. These are also what you would use in a buddy, which I'm going to talk about next. And they are $7 each, the scent packs, and 3 for $20 or 6 for $35. And all of these prices are just for our regular line of stuff. So the pricing could be different for things like licensed scents. These are not licensed, so they are, that's just our regular price. And the last thing that's not a buddy is our travel twists. These are newer to me. I don't feel like they had these when I first was a consultant, but I'm not sure. They look like this, and you just twist it, and there's felt in there with the scent on it. So you can make it open more or less so that you can disperse the scent more or less in a car. These are great in gym bags. So, or the scent packs are really good in gym bags or like closets. So those are those. And the travel twists are $7. And these usually last up to 30 days. And the last two things I have are the cutest things. These are our Scentsy buddies. And this one is actually not in stock anymore. It's out of stock. Her name is Holly the Hippopotamus. And what is cool about our Scentsy buddies is there's a zipper in the back where you put the scent pack. So I have a scent pack in here. And so then they smell really good. And I have an almost 2-year-old nephew, and he has one of the Monsters, Inc. Sully Scentsy buddy. And he has a scent pack in it, and he loves it. He's always squeezing it and smelling it, and he loves Scentsy. He walks around with bars and like just smelling them all the time. So he loves scents, and this is like perfect for him because he can just hug them and smell them, and he just brings it around everywhere with him. My almost nine-year-old nephew, he has a few also, and he keeps them on his bed and snuggles them at night. So hopefully he doesn't get mad that I told you that. Scentsy buddies are, they can range in price. Holly was $35. Our licensed ones would be more expensive. So they just change in price. And the last thing is our buddy clips. I guess I should have showed you before I opened it. So our buddy clips are so cool. They clip onto like a purse or a bag or something with this little ring. Little ring like opens and you can just hook it on, and they have scent beads inside of them. So eventually they won't smell anymore, but this has smelled for a while. I got this one in the October Whiff Box. So it was a Whiff Box exclusive. Our Whiff Boxes are like a surprise box every month. And so this was a Whiff Box exclusive. So the little scent beads inside. This one smells like perfect peppermint, and there are a bunch of different ones with different scents. So super cute. This is like the mini Holly the Hippo, and then I have the big one, and they're like so cute together. I love it. They are, for the holidays. So, that is our buddy clips, and our buddy clips range in price also. I think they're usually around $20, but they definitely range in price. So it will depend on which one, especially if they're licensed. And that is all I have for you. These are great on like diaper bags, purses. They're good for if you have kids to like hook on to, if you use those little rings, you know, the little rings that clip together, you can hook it on to one of those so they can have it like on their stroller or in their car seat and they can hug it. Those are a great one for the little ones. So if you have any questions on any of our unplugged things, please let me know in the comments below. I'm here to help. Thank you so much. Bye.